me again. Today's date is the 19th of June, and I just wanted to let you know I've just heard that I'm going to be starting chemo and radiation tomorrow, which is quite exciting if you can get excited about something like that. I've been so down and stressed and not sleeping because I've been imagining that this cancer is literally eating me alive like a little Pac-Man in my brain. So it'll be such a relief to actually be doing something to actually stop it, if that's going to be possible. So I'm really quite excited, if I might not feel like that in a couple of weeks' time. But I'm really glad. It's taken a month since getting the diagnosis and seeing the doctor to actually get the treatment, to be going for the treatment. So it takes quite a long time to get organized, because they've got to make a cap for the radiation. It's a special cap, which I'll hopefully be able to show you when I've finished using it. But it's all very exciting. So everything's happening tomorrow, and I will let you know how it goes. Thanks.